If we stay out here, come on.
Okay. Mike, what happened to Josh?
I got him.
God, what an awful way to go.
Not good.
What do you think we should do?
We should check the basement. Might be someone left down there.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh, run!
Oh, my God! Run!
Thank you.
structure is completely destroyed. Over. I'm seeing something. It looks like there are survivors. Let's pick them up.
Right up to my face, right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
He was out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay, and I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her. Where's Matt? Is he okay? Are they done looking at him? I'm just a little worried because, you know, I'm his girlfriend. Did he tell you that? I mean, I probably wasn't his favorite person there for a couple minutes, but he knows how devoted I am to him. He knows. He said he knows, right?
I stabbed him and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear I didn't know.
Didn't know? Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho. And how was I supposed to know Josh had all the sauce and the gun and all?
Josh helped us, and then, fuck, man, that thing, okay, the Wendigo, it came out of the darkness and it just, I don't know, I heard screaming, I got out of there. There's no point in both of us dying.